greeting members of the media. Good evening to everybody. I think congratulations to the opposition. They gave us a very good game. Very intense, very aggressive, and you could see they were fired up. And so congratulations to them and to the coach. Congratulations to Wydad, the entire club. We still are very far from our full potential and our full capacity, but of course every win matters because it gives good confidence to the players and also gives confidence to our supporters. Our supporters are amazing. You know, the Wydad fans are the best I have ever worked for, and how they keep singing and encouraging their team. They deserve so much happiness, and we're gonna try every single match to make them happy. You know, we'll do everything that we can to bring the glory days back to this incredible football club.
دابون نقدروا نعطيو اكثر لان الوداد عندها بوتونسييل كبر من هادشي كامل. ولكن قبل فيليسيتاسيون فريق ديال شباب المسيره لانه دار مباراه في المستوى. ولكن وكيشكر كذلك الجمهور لان كيقول لك عندنا جمهور رائع اللي كيغني هذا واللي هو يستاهل ان يكون النتائج، يستاهل ان يكون فرحان، ويستاهل اننا ما نخدلوش في المباريات الجايين.
Yeah, I think there's still quite a lot of work to do. But there's some very, very promising youngsters. Some we didn't get the opportunity to see, like the 16-year-old Benani. But there's some good kids. Mahdawi did well. Omar in goals was very good, comfortable. You know, he's got a bright future. But yeah, of course, we have to work a little bit harder on these kids and try to help them to learn a new way of playing, and sometimes it's not easy.
Is that good? Not just name or the...
No, I'm learning a lot about my players, and it's gonna take some time, but of course I know the names. I've watched almost 3-4 games of each and every single player, because part of our recruitment policy is to analyze and check their games. And before we sign every player, I have meetings with them on the phone, Zoom calls, and I have to have information about them, where they played and how they played and whether they would fit into the style we want to try to create.
هو كيعرف اللعبة ديالو مزيان وقبل اي ريكروتمون كيدار كيتفرج في لي ماتش ديالهم، كيجمع كاع لي ستاتيستيك ديالو، كيشوف شنو هي التكنيك ديال اللعب اللي كتجي معاهم باش يعطي كل واحد فرصة ديالو، فين كيلعب، كيف يدير، باش كل واحد ما يضيعش، ما يلعبش في ان بوست اللي ما موالموش، ما يعطيش واحد لو ستيل دو جو اللي ما موالموش.
It's a process of you know how it goes with the international clearances, so there's no issues there, but he should be done very very soon.
ما كاين حتى شي مشكل مع بيدرينيو لان لحد الان باقي ما لعبش. كيسون دو بروسيس اللي غادي تحل بيانتو ان شاء الله.
Not only for the young players to get exposure and to be known by the Wydad fans, and so they introduce themselves to the family, which is very very good. And but also, you know, you have to try to use it to give some form of minutes to some of the senior players. You know, the players like Tariani, who haven't played much, and Pushta, who I thought were good, Munir, Elabash is doing well. You know, he's got a lot of stress because I'm changing his position, and I thought he did well today. You know, he will adapt to that, and there's a style of play that I want, and so I thought he was good, and I thought. The tournament gives us a lot of possibilities, not just to introduce the youngsters, but also to keep the match fitness of some of the and fast track the introduction and integration of some of the senior players.
Thank you
so much.
Moroccan Sahara. This is a very traditional clothes from the region.
I'm at a loss for words. The love and the warmth and the sense of the appreciation from the Moroccan people towards me is it brings me very close to tears, I must tell you. And
just
هذيك اللقطه جاتو بكيه ولانه حس بلي الحب ديال الناس ليه باش تعطي هذا الكادو. You have to know coach is in Morocco everywhere. If someone gives you a gift, it means that he loves you. It's not just like this. So
yeah, that's why I am close to tears and I'm humbled by I just want to say thank you. There's nothing you can say when people show you so much love and appreciation, and it's just but I must say, just the general public, Morocco is full of very warm people, kind, and the love and the appreciation is just it's sometimes overwhelming, and sometimes I don't think I deserve it, because to be honest, I haven't done anything for this club yet.
Yes.
And hopefully, inshallah, we will repay that faith and love with a lot of success and a lot of trophies.
بعض المرات كيحس مع راسه بأنه باقي ما يستاهلش هذا الحب ديال الجمهور ديال الناس، لأنه باقي ما عطاش لو كلوب غير لحد الآن داك الشيء اللي كيستاهل. مي إن شاء الله لافينيغ إست ميغ. من ديرنيغ كيستيون.
My impression will be very biased.
Okay.
Because immediately when I received the gift, I think I fall in love with your football club.
ملي عطيتيه الهديه قال لك ولا كيبغي شباب المسيره.
I just want to say thank you very much from the bottom of my heart.
ولك من العيون.
Thank you. Wish you and the football club everything of the best.
وكنتمنى للشباب المسيره مستقبل زاهر ان شاء الله ومزيد من التألق.
البرنامج قدم لكم من طرف كوتي سبور. كوتي سبور منتوج المغربية للألعاب والرياضة. MDGS نربح الرياضة.